Question. What's the answer to this? Yes, the answer is 4, but some would be confused and give the answer as 2. What's to blame? The PEMDAS acronym. Stay with me and I'll tell you why.
It's like every day.
So here's a few math problems that was on the internet and actually broke the internet with millions. I'm talking about millions of views, all because of this huge PEMDAS debate, which operation comes first. Some people were having arguments about these specific and particular math questions. So what is all this fuss about PEMDAS? Well, PEMDAS is the order of operations. So as you can see here by this diagram, you have what PEMDAS stands for. So you have parentheses, or we say brackets. Either one will do, it's okay. Sometimes they have these brackets and they have different shapes, but they serve the same purpose. And then you have exponents. So exponents is like you have a little 1 or a 2 or a 3 at the top, whatever number at the top here is an exponent. And then you have the common operations, which are the multiplication, the division, the addition, and then the subtraction. And then they have this acronym that they use for PEMDAS, which is to make it easier for the students to memorize what it means. And here's the acronym. Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally. This is where I have the problem. I have the problem with this because it doesn't show left to right, right? So people think that this is a hard and fast rule. So if you are doing a specific problem and the multiplication is first, you do the multiplication first. But if the division is first, they're interchangeable, right? So this is where the problem comes in. So it's not a hard and fast rule. So they think that the multiplication always precedes the division and that the addition always precedes the subtraction, right? But that is definitely not the case. The acronym, please excuse my dear Aunt Sally, it doesn't help. And you can hear the frustration in my voice. It doesn't help the students because when I'm teaching it, I always have to say to my students that you have to go from left to right. That's the first part. And then it's whichever comes first. Multiplication and division, whichever comes first. Addition or subtraction, whichever comes first. Right? So if you keep that in mind, then all these other major viral math problems that we had in the past wouldn't have been such a huge debate. Take a look at this one. So if we go back to the original question that I had at the beginning, always remember the left to right. So 5 minus 2 is 3 plus 1 is 4, right? But if they're not using the left to right, and they think that the addition is before the subtraction, they would do this first. And this is where the confusion comes in. So they would say 2 plus 1 is 3 first, and then 5 take away 3 is 2. That's where the mistake would be, because it's whichever comes first between addition and subtraction. So even though when you see PEMDAS, the addition is first before the subtraction, it's whichever comes first between those two specific operations. So it's 5 minus 2 first, which is the 3, then plus the 1, which will give you the 4. So let me do one of those viral questions and settle this. So parentheses, right, is first. So you have 2 plus 2. So that is going to give us a 4, right? So then we have to go back to the left. This is where the problem lies. We go back to the left and then we say 8 divided by 2, which is, that would give us a 4. And then 4 times this 4, and it's multiplied because remember, this would still be in the parentheses here. So 4 times 4 would give us the 16. Now, if we were to do it with the debate that was going on using the PEMDAS as a hard and fast rule, there's no discrepancy here. There's no dispute here. 2 plus 2 is 4. That's not where the argument lied, right? So 2 plus 2 is 4. So that's fine. But then what they would do here is follow this and say, okay, multiplication is first. And then they would say this 2 times this 4 would give it 8. And then they would say the 8 divided by this 8 would give us the 1. That's where the problem lied. Let me do it one more time without all the other green markers around it. Let's do that again, right? 2 plus 2 is 4. So like I said, there was no dispute there. The dispute came here. Multiplication was first. They didn't go back to the left. So they would say, okay, multiplication's first. So 2 times 4 would give us the 8. And then they would say the 8 divided by 8. Then they'll go to division. 8 divided by 8 will give us the 1. That's where it went wrong. So the answer is 16, because we are using the whichever comes first between these two specific operations. So I propose we get rid of the confusing acronym, please excuse my dear Aunt Sally, and let's do something like this so it'll make it easier for the students to remember. Put it up on the wall, put it around the classroom so that they'll be able to see, yes, you're spelling PEMDAS, but this is not a hard and fast rule. They're interchangeable, whichever one comes first. I believe that's what we should do. So please excuse my dear Aunt Sally. Yes, you're excused permanently. So what's your view? Let me know in the comments below. And the next time you come across math and you do PEMDAS, always remember left to right and whichever comes first. I have some more great math videos for you to see that will come up here in a few seconds. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time in another math video. Thank you for watching. Class dismissed.